You probably want someone else. I'm just the stable boy.
The sands are cold, but Khajiit feels warmness from your presence.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they called themselves. I hear there's whole...
Outsiders aren't trusted in Markarth. Just keep at it. You see those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords. Curved swords.
Glad you're here. Usual guild rate. Let's take a look at them. when you get back to Riften.
I'm gonna be a silversmith
this new arrangement
like my mother and father.
Well.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead.
Traveling in the Reach is dangerous. You need a good carriage. Where do you want to go? Climbing back and we'll be off. Get up there.
What brings you to...
I give special rates to members of the Thieves Guild. Show me what you've got. Do me a favor. You speak to Mae and tell her everything's well at hand down here. Been a while since I've seen you at the meadery. Bring me anything interesting?
do you need, my Thane? You lost.
To ask you to stop. That shouting is making people good. Glad we straightened out.
Hey, watch it.
Oh, God!
So.
We straighten that out.
So.
Glad we straightened that out.
So.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Destruction magic's fine. Just don't go burning down any buildings.
Oh, no, you...
What do you need, my friend? I think I can teach you a thing or two. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
What do you need, Bard?
Oh!
yourself. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking. The finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I
don't claim
to ask
to be
you
the
to
best
stop.
Blacksmith
Good.
In Whiterun.
Glad we straightened
Yorland
that out.
Greymane's got that on. Man's steel is legendary.
Oh, I always dreamt of being a pack mule. I'll be going now.
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? My friend Maven and I, have you met Maven in Riften? We know our place in this world. Of others, too.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I helped my father in more. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
look. Mind Mork?
Certainly, ma'am. I live to serve. It's been so much fun.
You think all the council, my father, looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? All right, then.
I was hoping you'd say that. I'll be going.
Long life to you, Thane.
Oh, I live to serve. A butler's work is never done.
Got some good pieces out here if you take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need any. I don't claim to be looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. All right, then.
Oh, certainly, ma'am. It's been so much fun.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
I was hoping you'd say that. A butler's work is never done.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Ah, you were once man. I
And as man, you said, let me show you the power of power.
Come to Dragon, take a look. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Vines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
What does the Empire do? Nothing! Nay, worse than nothing! The Imperial machine enforces the will of the Dalmor against its own people! So rise up! Rise up to...
Lady, could you spare a coin?
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you do.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If you look rather pale, could be a tax. I think I can teach you a thing or two.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
Oh, certainly, ma'am. It's been so much fun.
Been a while. I give special rates to members of the Thieves Guild. Show me what you've got. Do me a favor. If you speak to Maven, tell her everything's well. I've got plenty of good merchandise for you. Take a look.